forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way.
I've walked for miles till I found you. My beating heart belongs to you. You're the fire that warms me when I'm cold. You're the hand I have as I grow old. I need your love like the desert needs the rain. I need your love like a town needs a name. Everything I am and everything in me will be the one you want me to be. I'll never let you down, even if I could. I'll give up everything, if only for your good. I do know this, where you are is where I belong. Where you go is where I want to be. So when mountains crumble to the sea, there will still be you and me.
My love, I prayed for you long before I knew you. And though it took many years for you to come into my life, it was worth the wait. From the moment our paths crossed, you have captivated me, surprised me, and challenged me in a way no one ever has. I love you for who you are, even during football season, and for who you inspire me to be. I will be yours in times of plenty and in times of want, in times of joy and in times of sorrow. I give you my deepest love and devotion. I open my heart to you as a sanctuary of warmth and peace, where you find strength, love, and encouragement. I will support you, grow with you, and celebrate life with you. And I will embrace all that life brings us today and always. I promise to
sing to you when all the music dies.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. A little bit of business left, Stuart. Yep, now's the time. You can kiss this woman. She's your wife. For the very first time, I want to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Stuart Scheinfeld. Give them a hand, please.
Lastly, but not leastly, I want to thank my beautiful bride, Amintra, for coming into my life, making me the happiest man on earth. I didn't really think this day was ever going to happen. Ask my father. He didn't think it was going to happen either. I kind of got to the point already where I was like, if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. You walked into my life, and on that second date, I knew I was going to marry you, and you've made me so happy, and I promise we are going to have the best life together. I love you so much.
I think I want